glad that I discovered a topic this morning to share with you all.
面子和尊严,每一个人都有的。
Everybody has their own sense of self-dignity and pride.
所以我们必须要小心。
So we have to be careful.
千万不要戏弄人家。
Don't disrespect people.
我们广东话叫做给面,给人家有面子。
So in Cantonese and Chinese, we say that we give face to people.
我们要知道,要时时警惕,神亦都要有面子。
And we have to always remember that God also has needs pride.
神有他自己的尊严。
And he has his own dignity.
前两天发生一件事,就是在school bus里面,在这个接送小孩子的巴士里面。
A few days ago, something happened on a school bus. The school bus that picks up children from
school. And
there was this grandmother, 55-year-old grandmother, who was a bus monitor. She was on the bus and to take care of the children.
怎知呢,她坐在那裡,那些小孩子來戲弄她,嚇她。
And but during the ride, some of the children started to bully her.
这个相片有人将它放在网上面。
And it was captured on video and was put on YouTube.
有没有人看过这个? 有没有人看到这个?
Did people see it?
我有没有看到,立刻就有很多人捐钱来安慰这个人, 这个就54万。
And people saw this. People saw this on went viral on YouTube. And people saw donating money to her to give her comfort. And money that was raised for her reached over $500,000.
Okay, so because she was hurt, so she got in trouble.
And because she was bullied by kids, people raised money to because they felt sorry for her.
啊，點解咁啱咧？所以我時話感謝神嘅恩典。
And why is it so appropriate? I always say I thank God.
如果你去網上睇到我以前嘅錄音咧，我時都講，我要講呢個廣州嘅時候咧，就有最好嘅例子發生。
And I say this all the time. Whenever I plan a lesson, it's always a good example to illustrate it.
嗱，世上嘅人都知道人要有面子，而且面子好緊要一件事。
And everybody in the world knows that everybody needs dignity and pride, and that's very important.
我又知道有啲人如果你冇面咧，佢就連活都唔想活啦。And
I also know some people who don't if they lose their dignity, then they will better not live.
所以我哋今日要好嚴重、好嚴肅嘅嚟考慮呢個問題。And
that's why we have to consider this question very carefully today.
我哋必須要警醒，是提醒自己。 神亦都需要有面子。
And we have to consider this very carefully and understand that God also has dignity and pride too.
我认为神亦都有自尊、尊严同埋面子。
And I believe that yes, God has dignity and pride.
呢个就系利未记十章第一到第三节。
And that's found in reading before in Leviticus chapter 10 verses 1 to 3.
阿伦的儿子拿达阿比胡各拿自己的香炉盛上火加上香在神面前献上燔火是神没有吩咐他们的就有火从神面前来将他消灭死在神面前。
And Aaron's two sons took the censers, put fire in them and added incense and they offered an authorized fire before the Lord contrary to his command. So fire came out of the presence of the Lord and consumed them and they died before the Lord.
我们中文翻译得不够好。
The Chinese translation needs some work.
所以而家咧，我要將英文嘅翻譯俾你準確啲。So
let me go to English and explain it to you again.
呢個字我哋學 unauthorized.
So
unauthorized 咩意思咧？即係神冇授權，神冇叫你做嘅嘢。And
let's look at the word unauthorized here. What it means here is that God did not command him to do.
原來聖經嚟講得好清楚，你嚟敬拜神嘅時候，神話明俾你聽，你嚟敬拜神嘅時候應該帶乜嘢？
And the Bible was very clear in Old Testament that when you come to before God to worship Him, that it spells out what you bring to worship Him.
呢兩個嘢咧，啊點啊，我叫佢做嘢嚇。呢兩個嘢咧，冇帶神叫佢帶嘅嘢。
And these two guys, I'll just call them these two guys, did not bring what God commanded them to bring.
唔單止咁樣喎。
Not only that.
仲有咧 ，contrary to His command. 即係話佢特登帶嗰啲唔單止神冇叫佢做做嘅嘢，佢仲要同神叫佢做相反嘅嘢。
And not only did they not bring what God commanded them to bring, they did exactly what God commanded them not to do.
神叫佢話你唔好帶呢啲。
And God says, don't bring certain things.
佢就係要帶呢啲。
And they brought those things.
上帝冇吩咐，而且係同上帝所講相反嘅。
And God did not command them to do that. It was opposite of what God commanded them to do.
所以我哋講佢咧就係非常之可惡。
And they were very rebellious.
叫佢唔做嘅，佢就係要做。
And you tell them not to do something, they go ahead and do it.
叫佢做嘅，佢就唔做。
You tell them do something, you tell them to do something, they go ahead, they don't listen.
呢個咧，我話可以了咁樣了解。
And this is how I understand.
亞倫一定平時冇好好地教佢哋。
It's probably because Aaron did not teach his sons correctly.
或者咧，呢兩個仔一生我哋就冇得教。
Or perhaps at least two sons, even soon they were born, they cannot be taught.
喺呢個情景咧，我以為咁樣係最啱嘅情景。
And in this instance, I think this is the most accurate description.
亞倫壓住佢哋去敬一齊去敬拜神。
Aaron took his two sons together to go worship God.
然後咧，亞倫一定係咁樣。你如果要喺我住喺我呢度食我嘅飯，你就要聽我話，同我一齊敬拜神。
And this is what Aaron probably should have done, because you want to live in my house, eat my food, and you worship God the way I worship God.
就係好似而家嗰啲父母對住唔聽話嘅仔女一樣。
And that's how sometimes, and today some parents, that's how they deal with their unwise children.
如果你要食我嘅飯，住喺我屋裏邊咧，你就要聽我話。
And they say you eat my food and you live under my roof, then you follow my rules.
你要同我一齊去敬拜神。
And you have to say you go to worship God with me together.
咁呢兩個仔咧就心裏好嬲啊，豈有此理！你逼住我敬拜神嚇。
And these two sons probably was very mad and says you forced me to go worship God.
佢就帶嗰啲神冇吩咐嘅。
Then he's like, fine, I'll bring something that God didn't command me to do.
而且咧，特登帶上帝神叫佢唔好帶嘅。
And yet, and I'll bring something that God explicitly tells us not to do.
一定係咁樣。
This is probably what happened.
以晨啊，像唔像這樣啊？是爸爸一定要去。
And your father says you have to come.
咁啊，去咯。
So okay, I'll go.
但我就敬拜神嘅時候，專門做上帝相反嘅嘢。
But I'm going to do something opposite from what God commanded us to do.
咁佢就死人咯。
And what happened was that they died right before his father's eyes.
小眾睇住摩西點講啊？摩西對亞倫説：呢個就係神説，在親近我的人中，我顯為聖；在眾人面前，我要得榮耀。
And this is what Moses said to Aaron. Moses said to Aaron.This is what the Lord spoke of when he said, Among those who approach me, I will show myself holy. In sight of all people, I will be honored.
这个很清楚,
and, this,
你来敬拜神,
and this is very clear. You come here and worship God.
神要有面子,
God needs face, or he needs dignity.
你来敬拜神的时候, 要恭恭敬敬,
and when you come before God to worship him, you must do in reverence.
要坐得好好地,
you have to sit there the right way.
因為神要面子
，because God needs face。
因為神要尊嚴
，and God needs dignity。
在眾人面前，我必須被人尊敬
，because in sight of all the people, I will be honored。
任何人當我面夠膽唔聽話
，if anybody dares to not listen，
我就要將佢化灰
，then I will destroy them with fire。
I will make them become ashes。这个是我们广东话的讲法子玲他们不懂郭子明他们年轻不懂我们广东香港就会将他们化灰这个是圣经里面就这个是我如果我回来我就这样讲你够胆在我神面前不听话够胆作反我就要将你化灰
And if I was to translate this, this is how I would translate it. If you do not listen to my commands, I will turn you into ashes.
敬拜嘅时候，神敬拜神嘅时候，藐视神，够胆做神叫佢唔做嘅嘢。
And when you worship God, you disrespect God, you ridicule Him, and you dare to do what He did not command you to do.
呢个经文讲得好清楚。
And it's very clear in the scripture here.
即刻死。
You will die immediately.
而且要化灰啊。
And you have to turn to ashes.
你係聖經講啊
And this is what the Bible said.
我係只要我能夠瞭解，話俾你聽。
And I can only share with you what, according to what I understand.
喺呢度咧，我好清楚，只需要重述呢句就夠啦。
And from here, all I have to do is repeat this one verse.
神説：嚟敬拜我嘅人，嚟到我面前敬拜，佢必須顧住我嘅面子。
And God said, among those who approach me, I will show myself holy. Instead of all the people, I will be honored.
在眾人面前看到的時候，我必須要得榮耀，就是說我有尊嚴，世界上的人來到敬拜我，必須顧念我的尊嚴。
And when he says, instead of all the people, I will be honored, that means that God is saying, I need dignity.
你看到阿倫看到兩個仔白白咁，即刻就發灰啦。
So let's look at Aaron here. He just saw his two sons die in front of his face. His eyes.
佢冇聲出。
He had nothing to say.
睇啦，佢冇聲出。
He had nothing to say.
所以我頭先嗰兩個講法咧，一定係對嘅。
And that's why I say what I said before was absolutely right.
如果你教得唔好
，If you do not teach your children correctly，
兩個仔冒犯上帝。欺弄上帝，你佢烧死，你冇声出。
If your two sons really kill God and then they they're punished and they're killed, then there's nothing you can say.
如果你两个仔一生来就冇得教，又系冇声出。
And your two sons are they cannot be taught since the day they were born, then there's nothing you can say.
上个礼拜我讲过篇道。
And last week when I share a lesson with you.
我讲到话，将来我哋上天堂或者乐园见到嗰啲亲戚朋友喺地狱，会唔会伤心咧
？And I posed a question last week that when we in the future when we're in paradise and we see our friends and family in Hades, will we be sad for them？
咁我问几个人信耶稣嘅唔信耶稣嘅，哇，好奇怪喎！我发现个个都话唔会。
And I asked a few people, believers or non-believers alike, and I was very surprised by the answer. The answer was, no, I won't be sad.
我喺天堂睇到佢喺地獄受苦，我唔會為佢哋傷心。
If I'm in heaven, I see them in suffering and in Hades, I will not shed tears for them.
幾十年前我年輕嘅時候，我仲以為見到佢哋咁辛苦喺地獄裏面受苦，我喺天堂點會唔傷心咧
？A long time ago, when I was young, I thought about this and I was like, if I'm in Hades and I see my family and friends in Hades, how would I not be sad for them?
原來我上個禮拜先發現呢度嗰啲信耶穌係唔信耶穌係，佢話我喺樂園見到啲親戚朋友喺地獄受苦，我唔會傷心。
And last week I discovered that believers and non-believers alike said that if I'm in Hades and I see my friends and family, if I'm in paradise and I see my friends and family in Hades, I will not shed tears for them.
我問佢點解啊
？I asked them why.
佢哋都係話，因為佢哋知道佢哋抵死。
And the same answer was that they deserve.What they got.
They deserve that suffering in hell. 佢哋都係咁樣講話，佢哋抵死。
And they all say that they deserve it.
如果你聽我今日嗰篇道，你明白，你記得諗清楚嚇，諗清楚，我就俾你機會諗下，咁你就知道啦。將來佢哋落地獄係因為佢哋抵死。
And if you pay attention to my lesson today, then just think about this very carefully. That if they end up in hell or Hades down the road, then they deserve it.
所以我哋信耶稣嘅人一定要记得。
And that's why, as believers in Christ, we have to remember.
我哋要顾全神嘅面子，神嘅尊严。
We have to pay attention to God's respect, pride, and dignity.
哦，头先我唔记得，睇清楚啊。Yeah, read one. Okay, meditate this.神話嚟親近我，即係敬拜神嘅時候，佢必須要顧全神嘅面子、神嘅尊嚴。
And that's why God says that when you come before me to worship me, you have to think about my dignity.
凡稱呼我主我主我的人，不能都進天國，唯獨遵行我天父旨意的人才能進去。
In Matthew chapter 7, Jesus says, "Not everyone who says to me, 'Lord, Lord,' will enter the kingdom of heaven, but only he who does the will of my Father will be who is in heaven."
當那日必有好多人對我說：主哦，主哦，你我們不是奉你名傳道，奉你名趕鬼，奉你名行許多異能麼？耶穌就話：我會話俾你聽，我從來不認識你們，你們啲作惡的人離開我去吧。
And many will say to me on that day, Lord, Lord, do we not prophesy in your name? Do we not in your name drive out demons and perform miracles? And I will tell them plainly, I never knew you. Away from me, you evildoers.
小心聽清楚嚇。 So
listen carefully. Jesus himself called these people evil doers and did not allow them to enter the kingdom of
God.
And Jesus refused the entrance, did not allow him to enter the kingdom of God. And the reason here is very important. And why is it that Jesus called them evil doers? And refuse an entrance in the kingdom of heaven. Why is that? And Jesus says only one type of person that can enter the kingdom of God. And those who do the will of my Father. And Jesus refused entrance to this type of people. And it's because they did not do the will of the Father. And it's very clear the way I explained it. Jesus says only one type of people that can enter the kingdom of heaven. And it's those who do the will of God. And these people do not deserve to enter the kingdom of heaven. And it's because they did not follow or do the will of the Father.
总之他们在耶稣面前敢说谎。And
these people probably really believed it when he said, Hey Lord, Lord, did we not prophesy your name, cast out demons in your name, and perform miracles in your name?
所以这些一定是真的。So
people don't dare to lie in front of Jesus or God. So these people probably believed it. But it's also reality that Jesus refused them entrance into the kingdom of heaven. And it's because they did not follow the will of God. So it's very clear and explained it. And God wants everyone who is called by his name to glorify him. So everybody in the world, listen carefully. And a lot of people always ask a question, why did God create man on earth? And even everyone that is called by my name, for I have created him for my glory. So God, it's very clear in Isaiah that God created people to glorify him.
So
and it's very clear in Romans scripture, Isaiah chapter 43, verse 7. And just like after we get married and we have children, and we hope that after when children get older and they become adults, that they will be our glory. And that is God's characteristic. It's very clear. And God created man or people to glorify him. And now we find this in Leviticus chapter 19, verse 12. And do not swear falsely by my name, and so profane the name of your God, I am Lord. And by grace of God, from the time I was a young man, I hate people when they lie to me. And if you had this kind of characteristic, then it's right. It's very clear in the scripture. And when you swear in front of God, do not swear falsely. Listen, if you do that, then you already kill God. And why is it that I hate it when people lie to me? Because then I think that when you lie to me, then I think you think I'm stupid.
这个是蠢人,
so you probably think, hey, this Chan is dumb, so I can lie to him.
记得上帝有尊严有面子,
remember, God has dignity and has pride.
如果你骗他,
if you lie to him, And that is, and if you like him, disrespect him, and you do not give him respect. And you have to be careful here.
神说犹太人行我眼中看为恶的事。 将我憎忌物设立在称为我名下的殿中。
In Jeremiah chapter 7, for the children of Judah, Judah have done what which is evil in my sight, says the Lord.
污秽者地，因此这地方必成为杀戮之地，这百姓尸首给空中飞鸟，地上野兽食物，并无人驱赶。那时我必使犹大城中城邑中，耶路撒冷街上欢乐的声音，新郎新娘结婚的声音，紫色。
And they have set their abominations in the house which is called by my name to defile it. And now, therefore, thus said to the Lord of Israel, concern this city, whereas you say it is given to the hands of the king of Babylon by sword, and by famine, and by the pestilence. And because they did not glorify God, and they do evil things. And they suffer a lot of disasters. Now come to let's see.
话你信耶稣是主，但唔遵行佢嘅说话。
And come to this thing called this idea that people say they believe in Jesus, Lord, but not do what he says.
我知道而家世界上有好多人，大约有1,800,000人。
And I know that a lot of people in this world, about 1 billion people in this world today.
佢哋当众或者喺人面前承认。 接受耶稣入佢心里边做个人嘅救主。
And they say to people in front of people, they say that they accept Jesus in their hearts as their personal savior.
因为呢个咧就系全世界所有嘅宗派咁样传道。佢话你咁样咧，你接受耶稣做你个人嘅救主，做你个人嘅主，咁你就得救。
And that's how all of the denomination in today, how they preach to people, and they tell people all you have to do is accept God as your personal savior in your heart.
但係我知道呢啲人咧冇遵行耶穌嘅説話。
But I also know these people do not do according to what Jesus says.
呢個就係2000年前順服嘅兵對待耶穌嘅方法。
And that's what happened when with the government soldiers how they treated Jesus 2,000 years ago.
呢個記喺馬太福音27章27到31節。
This is recorded in Matthew chapter 27, 27 to 31.
順服的兵把耶穌帶上衙門，叫全營嘅兵聚在佢嗰度，用。 脫了他衣服，穿著一件紫色布嘅袍子，用荊棘編著冠冕戴喺頭上，拿著一根鉛子放喺佢右手，跪喺佢面前，欺凌佢話猶太人的王，又向佢面上吐口水。
And the governor soldiers took Jesus into the praetorium and gathered the whole company of soldiers around him. They stripped him and put a scarlet robe on him, and then twisted together a crown of thorns and set it on his head. They put a staff in his right hand and knelt in front of him and mocked him. And he said to Jesus, Hail, King of the Jews, and they said, and they spit on him.
I
know that this is also very dangerous.
如果是,而且呢,这个是最羞辱,最惨的一个被人羞辱欺凌的一个方法。
And this is the worst way you can mock and ridicule someone.
这个呢,
and a lot of people in this world cannot tolerate this kind of mocking.
我哋廣東話有句説話叫做忍無可忍。
And this is saying in Cantonese that I cannot tolerate anymore.
我就咁樣解釋啦。
And this is how the way I would understand it.
如果佢俾人蝦到咁嘅地步咧，我就情願唔活啦。
And if I get bullied to this point, then I will probably rather not live.
我哋廣東話表達咧叫做情願同佢一齊死過。
And I would rather die with him.
幾大就幾大啦。
And basically, I would fight to my death, and I would die with him.
咁我嚟戲弄我。
And this is how they bully me.
我就情願唔要啦，同佢死過。
And I'd rather not live, and I will fight to my death.
感謝神嘅恩典。
But by the grace of God.
世界上未曾有人咁樣嚟戲弄我。
And nobody in the world has bullied me to this point.
如果世上有人咁樣戲弄我咧，唔係我死就係佢死㗎啦。
Because if somebody dares to bully me to such extent that either I die or he will die.
嗱，你再睇一次。
And just pay attention to one more time how these people, these soldiers, mocked and ridiculed Jesus.
当佢好似皇帝咁样。
And they put a scarlet robe on him to mark him to say that, oh, you're a king.
佢应该攞英女王嗰个王冠嚟戴佢头上。
And they probably should take in, the crown from the king of England or queen of England and put it on his head.
但系佢哋咧为咗戏弄佢、虾佢，佢用荆棘嚟做冠冕戴佢头上。
But in an effort to mock him and to disrespect him, they create a crown of thorns and put it on his head.
好多时候我当时我能够想象。
And I can only imagine if I was there.
我一下咁样上去，佢个喉咙即刻就碎晒啦。
I probably just would have hit him in his neck and he would have died.
如果我系佢咧，我就唔听呢啲嘢。
If I was him, I would not have tolerated this.
佢仲打佢，仲吐口水喺佢面上。
And they kicked him, they spat on him, they hit him.
呢啲嘢咧，够晒可恶。
And these people just completely ridicule Jesus.
我就相信咧，世上冇人愿意忍受呢啲咁嘅戏弄，呢啲咁嘅侮辱。
And I believe that no one in the world can tolerate this kind of pain, this kind of torture.
但你要记得，千祈唔好叫人哋戏弄到咁嘅地步。
So remember, do not mock or bully people to this point.
呢个系非常危险嘅。
It's very dangerous.
要顾住神亦都有面子。
You have to remember that God also has face and has pride.
要顾住神亦都有 dignity, 有尊严。
And he also has dignity.
嗱，佢哋咁样，然后戏弄咗之后，就带佢去钉十字架。
And after they ridicule and beat him like this, they took him to crucify him.
我知道神父嘅兵咧，系对耶稣嘅肉体嘅侮辱。
And I know that these soldiers intended to ridicule his body.
但而家好多人係對神嘅靈界裏邊嘅侮辱，精神上嘅侮辱。
But now people in the world are ridiculing God, Jesus' spirit.
呢個係最殘酷、最侮辱、最嘅戲弄。當時耶穌咧，我知道耶穌有能力將佢哋毀滅，即刻打佢落地獄。
And I know that the mocking and the bullying that the soldiers did was the worst kind that anybody can do, and he had the power to destroy them right there and then.
我知道有一次。門徒睇唔過眼，想為耶穌出氣。
And I also know that his apostles at one point couldn't stand anymore and wanted to
fight back for Jesus. 耶穌話：你唔需要。如果我要 fight back， 我有十二型天使隨時可以差遣。
And Jesus, don't worry. If I want to fight back, I've got legions of angels to come fight for me.
我哋知道啊，耶穌咧有一個天使就夠啦。
And we know that Jesus only needs one angel to fight back for him.
呢個亦都算係佢哋幸運，因為耶穌決心要遵行神嘅旨意，受呢啲苦，使世上嘅人有得救嘅機會。
And they were also lucky because Jesus was determined to go through with what he was going to save the world, save sinners in the world. Otherwise, they would have been all dead in hell, cast in hell right there and there.
嗱，當時耶穌有個責任在身。佢必須經過呢啲痛苦，使到世上嘅人能夠得著救恩。
And Jesus at that point had a responsibility and job, and his job was to go through all the sufferings and be sacrificed for the sake of the world.
所以而家世界上嗰啲人，如果知道耶穌經過咁嘅痛苦、咁嘅侮辱，為咗佢哋得著救恩。
And people in the world knows that Jesus went through this kind of pain, this kind of mocking, so that they get a chance to be saved.
佢哋就應該即刻受感動信耶穌啦。
Then they should be touched, cut to the heart, and believe in Jesus.
因為呢啲咧係正常人冇辦法受嘅。
Because this is kind of mocking and torture that normal people cannot
understand. 當然我係講我自己咁嘅人。
Of course, I talk about a man like myself.
如果我係似我自己好似我咁嘅人，人哋咁樣侮辱我，我就真係同佢一齊死過，或者係自己死唔活啊！
And a man like myself, if someone ridicules me like that, I will fight them to my death.
冇錯，耶穌有佢嘅嗰個責任。
Of course, Jesus had his responsibility.
我冇呢個責任。
I do not have that responsibility.
我傳福音叫你得著，因為聽耶穌嘅説話得著救恩。
And I spread the gospel to everybody and hope that people will listen and follow Jesus.
唔係因為我要替你死，所以你可以得救。
And I don't have to die so that you can be saved.
我睇你死你都唔得救啊
！And even if I die for you, you won't be saved.
因為我冇資格。
Because I'm not qualified.
唯有耶穌能夠替你死。
And only Jesus can die for us.
呢個咧係神設立嘅救恩方法。
And this is God's salvation plan.
嗱，呢個羅馬書3:25-26。
And now come look into Romans chapter 3, verses 25 and 26.
为什么耶稣愿意通过这些欺凌，跟侮辱这么地步，他都愿意忍受？
Why is it that Jesus willing to suffer through all these mocking and beatings?
你又可以说他的爱心，他爱世界上的人，到这个地步，愿意经过这些痛苦，这些侮辱，使得他能够得救。
And you can say that Jesus was willing to go through all these sufferings so people of the world have a chance to be saved.
这些经文清清楚告诉我们，
It's very clear in the scripture why.
神赐了耶稣作挽回祭，凭着耶稣的血，藉着人的信啦，耶稣的血，人的信，显明神的义。
And whom God has sent forth to be a sacrifice through faith in His blood to show His righteousness for the remission of sins that are past.
嗱，你要记得神系正义嘅。And
you have to remember that God is righteous.
佢要救世俗嘅人。And
He wants to save the people of the world.
佢又必须要顾全佢嘅正义。And
He has to remember, consider His dignity.
呢个系好难搞嘅。And
it's very hard to reconcile.
我哋人咧好难搞搞得好呢件事。And
as people, as men, it's hard for us to reconcile these two things.
如果你犯罪作恶，你就必定要死。Because
if you commit sins, and you will, and you will die.
但系如果唔忍心去死，点搞咧？耶稣为佢哋死。But
if you don't, but you don't want to see them die, what happens? The salvation plan is that Jesus needs to be saved.
所以因为他用忍怒的心宽容人先前所犯的罪，在今时显明他的义，使人知道他自己为义，也称信耶稣的为义。And
through the forbearance of God to declare Isaiah at this time his righteousness, that he might be just and the justifier of him who believes in Jesus.
那神是正义的。And
God is just.
人犯罪咧就一定要死。If
man commits sins, then he must die.
咁要人得着救恩，点样得咧？So
if God wants people to be saved, then how do you reconcile it?
就耶稣代佢哋嘅死。And he
sacrificed his own son.
保全耶稣嘅正义，保全神自己嘅正义。And
that's how he was able to keep his own dignity.
所以各位，你听到我一世人就成日讲正义，讲正义。And
that's why you hear me talk about justice and
because
our God is just.
佢要救人，佢都要顾全自己嘅正义。And
even when he wants to save the people of the world, he has to think about his own dignity.
唔系好似我哋人咁啊，哎呀，佢咁可怜，算啦，救佢算啦，冇得咁样讲法。And
he's not like us. We're pitying on people. Say, oh, he's so poor, and it's such a pity. I'm not pitying on him.
有正义，你要顾全正义，犯罪就一定要死。
God has no pity. So it's about justice. Someone needs to die.
所以神设立耶稣为佢哋死。And
that's why his plan was to have Jesus die for our sins.
感謝神嘅恩典，今日我能夠得著救恩。And
by grace of God, we now have a chance for salvation.
因為耶穌願意經過咁嘅羞辱，然後釘十字架，流血，叫我哋罪得赦免。And
because Jesus was willing to suffer through all those mocking and beatings and sufferings, being on the cross, blood on the cross for our sins.
嗱，小心呢度啊！以人承認耶穌係主，唔遵行佢説話，就叫耶穌成為笑柄。
And now confessing that Jesus is your Lord, but not to what he says, makes Jesus a laughing stock to say.
嗱，學呢句英文嚇 ，laughing stock 就將耶穌變成笑柄。
To learn this word here, laughing stock.
即係人一見到佢就俾人取笑。
Basically, anytime everybody sees him, then they will mock him and ridicule him.
嗱，如果你發現人哋信得唔好。
And if you discover that there's somebody that does not believe in Jesus the right way.
嗱，你要記得，你要信俾人哋睇。And
you have to set your example.
啊，你俾人哋知道，要好似我咁樣信就啱啦。You
need to set a good example so people can say, hey, this is the example I should follow.
嗱，承認你信耶穌係主，唔遵行嘅説話，就叫耶穌成為笑柄，呢個非常之危險嘅。Confessing
that Jesus is Lord, but yet not doing what he says, you basically make him laughing stock or sting.
35年前我就寫咗呢篇文章㗎啦。And
35 years ago, I wrote this article.
你能信耶穌又唔遵行耶穌嘅話嗎？
And well, can man believe in Jesus and yet not do what he says?
你睇我越講咧就越正確。And
you see this? The more I talk about this, the better I get at it.
我問咗好多人。I
asked a lot of people.
信耶穌嘅唔信耶穌嘅。And
I gave you the same answer whether they believe or believe.
同一個答案。
They gave you the same answer.
不能。
And he said no. He says, no, if you believe that Jesus is your Lord, then you must listen to his
words.
You can't say with your lips that you believe in Jesus and yet not do what he says. If you say that you believe in Jesus yet don't do what he says, then you are ridiculing him. And you are ridiculing Jesus. And just like the soldiers of the governor, they knelt in front of Jesus. And says, hey, you are a king. But yet you come to my face and you spit on me. And this is the same kind of mocking that you're doing.
但現在世界上的現實告訴我們, 現今世上大約1800萬人, 承認信耶穌,不遵行他的說話,
but in reality, we know that's about a billion people in the world today that say that they believe in Jesus yet don't do what he says, and they're making him, Jesus, a laughing stock to Satan.
感謝神的恩典,
and by the grace of God, we thank him.
今天如果我這邊講章,一下就傳遍全世界, 好像那個婦人被人蝦那樣傳得那麼快呢,
and today's sermon can go viral just like that video of that of that bus attendant, then this world is blessed. If you believe in Jesus yet don't do according to what he says, then you are ridiculing Jesus. But hey, yeah, you are Lord, but I don't listen to you. And you're worse than the soldiers who called Jesus king, yet spit on him and beat on him. So on one hand they say that they believe that Jesus is Lord, but yet on the other hand they don't do what he says. How do I know that they didn't do what he says? It's very simple here. Because if they do what Jesus said, they follow what he says, then they will all be in the churches of Christ all over the world today. And as in the whole world, 1.8 billion people say that they believe in Jesus. And if Jesus is really their Lord, all these 1.8 billion people today on Sunday will be in churches of Christ. And they will worship God in the and will sit in that one way. And no one will dare to bring what the Bible did not command us to bring to worship God. And no one dares to do what's opposite of what Jesus commands us, or God commands us to do.
今天全世界有1800萬人在基督教會裡面,
and then we have 1.8 billion people in churches of Christ.
And
there will be no thieves in New York City. And this is very clear. And anybody's welcome to come debate with me here in New York. And I've been preaching the gospel here in New York for
30 years.
And even when I started here in New York, I've been saying this. And I'm still saying this. And now that's why this is truth in the Bible. Remember, everybody has dignity. And everybody has a face of pride. And you have to consider people's face of pride. What about God's pride?
And
remember that God also has pride. And God wants all people in the world to consider pride. In Old Testament times, if you disrespect God, and you come to offer unholy sacrifice, then God will turn you into ashes. And it's very clear in the Bible. And that's why last week when I spoke about how if we have in paradise later and then we see our friends and family in Hades, will we be sad for them? We won't be.
因为我们早就知道他们抵死,
because we know that they deserve what they get.
他们够胆用信耶稣是主来戏弄耶稣,
they dare to use that, they dare to use that they believe in Jesus as a way to mock him.
当众羞辱神,
and they, in front of others, in front of people, they ridicule God, Jesus.
不给他面,
and they don't give him face.
连上帝都不给面,
and you don't even give face to God.
你抵不抵死呢?
Then you deserve to die.
你自己话了,
now you consider that.
所以这里希伯来说什么呢? 如果有人知道圣经真理, 但故意不做,
and now we'll come to Hebrews chapter 6. If people, if they know what is right, they don't do it.
他没有机会悔改,
then they have no chance for repentance.
为什么呢? 因为这里说,他们明明收入耶稣,将耶稣重钉十字架,
because they are basically, they're basically nailing Jesus to a cross all over again.
悔改的机会都没有了,
and they don't have a chance for, because they once again nail some God to the cross.
明明收入耶稣,
and they subject him to public disgrace.
所以他连悔过的机会都没有了,
that's why they have no chance to repent.
最后了,加太书6章7到8节,
now come to conclusion here in Galatians chapter 6 verses 7-8.
我发现很容易记的方法, 6-7-8, 刚刚6-7-8.
It's very clear, it's very easy here. 6, chapter 6 verses 7-8.
不要自欺,神是不能戏弄的,
do not be deceived, God cannot be mocked.
千万不要戏弄神,
so be careful to not mock God.
我们不是说人可以戏弄,
I'm not saying that you can go mock man.
人都不可戏弄,
you shouldn't even mock anybody in life.
我经常都彼此劝勉,
and I always try to encourage people.
千万不要戏弄人,
do not mock people.
特别的小孩,
especially children.
你不要以为那些小孩不会面,
don't think that children don't need face or they don't have pride.
记得,小孩每个都有面子,
you remember, even children have dignity and pride.
最少你可以看到他有面子, literally有面子.
So we talk about having face, literally they have a face.
千万不要戏弄小孩,
so please don't ridicule and mock children.
如果要记住你, 你就麻烦了.
So if they remember it, then you're in trouble.
我自小就知道了,
and I know this ever since I was little.
小孩千万不要戏弄,
don't ridicule and mock children,
因为他会长大,
because they will get big,
你会长老,
and you will get old.
有一天呢, 他比你强壮,
and one day they will be bigger and stronger than you.
现在呢, 你比他强壮,
you may be bigger and stronger than them,
你可以欺负他,
and you could ridicule them and you can beat upon them today.
将来他长到比你高大, 力比你大了,
but one day they will get big and they will get stronger than,
and
they're more able than you are.
如果他要报仇呢,你就没命了,
they want to take vengeance, then you're in trouble.
清清楚楚啊,
so very clear here,
我讲了几次了啊,
so I've said this more than once,
全世界听清楚啊,
so all the world needs to know this.
他们欺负52岁,50多岁的妇人,
so the children bullied that 55-year-old grandmother who was a bus monitor.
全世界很多人同情他,
and the whole, all the world had wanted to help.
非常不好的事,
and it's for something that's very bad.
千万不要做这些,
don't do things like that.
哈小孩更加危险啊,
and don't mock children because that's even dangerous.
因为他记住你啊,
because they will remember you.
他可以去学功夫,
and because they go learn kung fu.
他可以去学律法,
they can go learn law.
他可以学很多东西,
they can learn many different things.
几时要杀你,几时就可以杀你,
and if they want to kill you, they want to get back at you, they will get back at you.
所以我现在劝世界上千万不要吓人,
and that's why I encourage people to not mock or ridicule or hurt
people. 个个都要顾全他们的面子,
so you have to consider everybody's pride and dignity.
今天我劝你要顾全神的面子,
and now today I encourage you to consider God's
dignity. 神亦都有面子,
because God has a face, God in his face as well.
使徒保罗劝我们, 不要自欺,神是不能戏弄的,
and Apostle Paul encourages us that do not be deceived, God cannot be mocked.
人种的是什么,收的也是什么, 顺着情欲杀种的,从情欲收败坏, 顺着圣灵杀种的,从圣灵收永生.
A man reaps what he sows, for he that sows unto his own flesh shall of the flesh reap corruption, but he that sows unto the Spirit shall of the Spirit reap eternal life.
你戏弄人，叫人冇面。
If you this you mock people and you cause them to lose face,
你会受报应。
And you will have vengeance on.
你戏弄神，叫神冇面。
And you mock God to cause them to lose face.
你会落地狱。
Then you will be cast to hell.
如果将来你落咗地狱之后咧
，And if you end up in hell later,
冇人可怜你嘅。
Nobody will take pity on you.
因为个个都话嗱，最近我得到嘅结论吓。我都話你係抵死嘅。
Because everybody will say, well, you deserved it.
感謝神嘅恩典，俾我有呢個機會同各位分享呢個説話。
And by grace of God, I have the chance to share this lesson with you.
再一次彼此勸勉。
And I so can be encouraged.
我哋人生在世上。
And that we live in this world today.
個個人都有面嘅。
That everybody has pride.
個個人都需要面子。
And everybody needs face.
冇面子咧，好難活嘅。
If you don't give them face, it's hard for them to live.
咁我要提醒全世界嘅人。
And that's why I want to remind everybody.
要顧全神，亦都有面子。
You also have to consider God needs face and dignity as well.
如果你唔顧全神嘅面子
，Because if you don't pay attention to God's
教育嘅時候
，When it comes to that time,
你即刻發灰。
You will be turned to you will turn ashes.
而家失約嘅時候
，New Testament time,
你落地獄都冇人可憐你。
You'll be cast in hell and nobody will take pity on you.
到時上帝唔可憐你。
And at that time, God won't take pity on you.
你嘅祖宗唔可憐你。
Your ancestors won't take pity on you.
你就唯有永遠受地獄嘅痛苦啦。
Then you will be in a lake of fire.
感謝神嘅恩典，今日我哋有呢個好嘅教訓，彼此一齊勸勉。
And by the grace of God, we have a good lesson to share and encourage.
千祈唔好戲弄人，千祈唔好戲弄神。
Do not mock people and do not mock God.
嗱，你真係信耶穌，你就好地做耶穌歡喜嘅説話，做耶穌歡喜嘅嘢。
If you believe in Jesus, then you have to do what He says.
千祈唔好做相反嘅嘢。
And don't do opposite of what He says.
做相反嘅嘢咧，好危險嘅。
It's very dangerous to do opposite of what Jesus says.
但係我哋個個都能夠得著勉勵。
So I hope that everybody is encouraged.
願神賜福各位。
May God bless you.
子健嚟，我哋唱一首歌俾次勉勵先，62首。
我聲音唔準，
我哋唱六十。